Hello friends, today I am back here at my farm to photograph some birds, and I make this little hide to photograph birds. It is not so good in looking, but it's working so good, and now I'm just waiting here for some birds. If they come here, and I can get some good photos. And it's time to sunset, and the sun is almost to set. Maybe I have some more than 1 hour to get some photographs, and let's see if I can get some good photos today. And finally a dove come here, but sun is almost set and I'm not able to get some good photos. And this, look at this, once again. I can see. He's front of me. I don't see. Get some good photos. Just it out. The light is not so good, but I try another day. And he's so beautiful. And this side allow me to get some close to the birds without disturbing them, and they can do their work. And sun is almost set and I not get any photos, but I come tomorrow in the morning and maybe I can get some good photos. Let's see. See you tomorrow morning. So now I'm back here in the morning to photograph birds, and I changed my location to photograph, but now I'm just waiting here to birds, and maybe I get photos today. Just wait here and hope I can get a photo of any interesting birds. So when I photograph him in my hide and I see a cuddly great just back of me, but she is little far, so I leave the hide and come here. And if you can see, she is, you can't see, but one second, you can see she is here, not too far from me. So I try to get some good photos of him. Let's see. Light is a little large now, but try to get some photos. And she is not afraid of me. She is eating some insects. And I'm waiting if she come little close to me and get some good photos. Now she is near the water sprinkler, so maybe I can get a photo like rainwater. Let's try. So I get some good photos, and now leaving here and go back. And thanks for watching my video, and I hope you are fine at your home. Stay home, and I see you in another video. Goodbye.